clarity gray. Obviously, I'm not ready yet. I still gotta shave this and get rid of my sideburns. But I'm extremely excited. And this is probably like the most nervous I've been for something. I've got butterflies in my stomach. Like, I mean, you can't imagine.
Happy 8th anniversary. This is crazy. I remember we were dating for 3 months and you were going to tell me you love me over text message, which is like typical 14-year-old boy not knowing the rules. And I'm telling you, don't you dare say it over text message.
And like I said, I can't tell you how excited I am today. Extremely nervous, my hands are really sweaty, but it's, I wanted to be here already. We've got a couple hours left, but I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm nervous, but I'm ready. It's been like this for a couple days. I've been trying to keep a straight face about it, but I'm super excited to finally make it official that we get to spend the rest of our lives together.
It's just so weird to think that our 5 a.m. phone conversations of us talking about when we're older and we get married and we have 10 kids, that we're finally living it now. And as hard as, it wasn't easy, but we wanted to make it work so bad from the very beginning, which is what I love about us, is that we love each other so much that we are willing to make changes. And we did really grow up together, and in order to grow up together, you have to make those changes. And here we are now. Crazy. I'm super nervous, but it's because weird that it's finally here.
One of the characteristics of our present society is the emphasis that it puts on the distinctness and the uniqueness of every human person. Each person should be treated honestly, with justice, with fairness. There's a dignity that in each person that should be recognized by every other member in our society. Yet sometimes the problem comes in when we say that we can survive as individual persons, that we can survive just by ourselves, and that ultimately may end in disaster. Because ultimately, we are meant to be with one another. We're ultimately meant to share life and love and joy and forgiveness together. We're not made to be isolated individuals. And the moment of marriage is an affirmation of this fact. When two people pledge their lives together, they give us testimony and witness to what is truly unifying and dignifying about every human being and about those two human beings joined together. That is why we also call this moment a sacrament, a moment that celebrates in a unique way the presence of God joining these two people together, enabling them to be strengthened by His presence together, enabling them to give life together in a spirit in which they manifest the life and the love of and the forgiveness of God. So we congratulate you today, Alejandro and Cloudy. But I think we might all ask you one thing, even though we may be given various gifts and stuff like that. I think one thing we are expecting of you two as a married couple is that your life and your love and your strength together, your bond of marriage, can be a powerful sign to all of us of your goodness, of your faith, and of your love. And so today, as we celebrate this marriage, we ask the Lord to bless them and to bless each of us as we continue with our celebration. Join now your right hands and declare yourself before God. I, Alejandro, take you, Clary, to be my wife.
I, Alejandro, take you, Clary, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Clary, take you, Alejandro, to be my husband.
I, Clary, take you, Alejandro, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you.
To love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May the Lord in His kindness strengthen the consent you both declared before the church and graciously bring to fulfillment His blessing within you. God is joined together, but no one put asunder. Praise. May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of your love.
Gladie, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Alejandro, take this ring.
Alejandro, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and the fidelity.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Congratulations.
I'm just really thankful that you also want the same, to spend the rest of our lives together with Aiden, with our future kids to come.
Count the years on one hand we've been together. I need the other one to hold you, make you feel better.
It's not a walk in the park to love each other, but when our fingers interlock, can't deny you're worth it. 'Cause after all this time, I'm still
in. And I just want to thank you for being very patient over the years and making sure I at least laugh. At least once a day, and don't go completely crazy.
I'll take the slow, sweet walk with you. You letting go of my hand to say I do. and he will discover just how blessed life can be. I know, 'cause all those years ago, someone handed you to me. Every step that we take brings back the memories. Winter snows and horse shows and dancing on the beach. I can't help thinking that I'm the lucky one. You're still my baby daughter, and now I've gained a son. I'll take this slow, sweet walk with you. You letting go.
I just want to say how much I love you and adore you and appreciate everything you do for us.
Esto es para ti. Tan solo un humilde regalo en agradecimiento a lo más grande que tú me has dado. La vida.
Best father to our little guy. So cute. And most of all, thank you for being my very bestest friend and the greatest love of my life.
Sometimes you gotta be to know that you're alive and have a soul. But it takes someone to come around to show.
To see you walk down the aisle and We'll see if I cry, but we'll see. I just want to say how much I love you again, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. It's going to be a heck of a journey. We've been through a lot so far, but there's more to come, more memories to make. I love you, Claire.
I love you. I can't wait to see you later on when I'm walking down the aisle, because we are getting married today. After 8 years. Yeah. I love you, bub. We'll see you later.
I'm still into you. I'm still into you.